Yeah, shout out to Joel. Shout out to all of you people for being here. Thank you so much. We love it. Joel's here. Joel, if you're here, please be appreciated.
When I tune, I go into dog mode.
Nobody knows what the White House.
Like, you'd rather hear that than just some die tuning, right? And Quenchers is gone now, but Kohl's we also wanted to play at when we started our band, so this counts as that too. So,
thank you for making this possible for us. This is our dream. People say to dream big, but that's ridiculous. You dream big and you'll never achieve it. If you dream this, look what can happen to you.
Thank you.
Cole, then you get to come on stage and say hi.
Otherwise,
you are Cole.
But if your name is Cole, have to be the Cole, you just have to be a Cole.
If you are
a Cole. Or I'm Nicole. Like, if you have Cole in your name,
you're
allowed to come on stage while we're tuning. And
we're not really
tuning.
Our standards aren't too high, in case you haven't guessed.
I hate bands that, like, tell you what the song is about, and I'm, like, becoming that guy.
We don't know what any of these songs are about.
But this song is about our bass player, Shades.
They're about Cole.
Yeah.
Wait,
these songs are all about
Cole. Before? This is about me?
Oh, never mind. Sorry, I jumped the fucking gun.
It's not about me.
My set list got underneath my stand.
Doug is out of band now. Thank you. Our parents are really proud of all the dollars that they spent on our music education.
Alright, this is the song about the bass player guy that is over there. I've known him my whole life. His name is Shades. Even though he's wearing glasses, he's usually wearing sunglasses. It's just dark in here.
I can't see. His full name is Sunglasses. Shades is his nickname.
It's his nickname. Town with no information. tune.
We love tune. The rest of this is what we do. This is what we come here for. Come here to tune.
All right, I sing on this one. I'm proud of this. Here we go.
This is the song that was written by Chase and everybody else. It's really contributed at all. It's all him. So if there's something in this that you don't like,
it's me.